Tom.
Still May 21st. I think I may be coming to the realization that it's coming. Turkey. Miller High Life. Turkey Packs. This is nice little thing too. What kind of game? Pills. Pill cutter, because I'm only gonna get half a. She hasn't eaten in like 4 days, maybe five, hardly anything anyways.
And like Carter said, this gentleman who shall not be named has a reputation of being very pro-American, very patriotic, and if in fact, circumstances or false pretenses as well.
She's sitting up. Even if she does eat, she might puke it out like she has been doing. So she doesn't think
that she, acting attorney general at the very beginning of the Trump administration. She's the one.
So she knows there's no pills in there, basically, just to get her used to it.
What she said today on Morning Joe.
Good girl.
I think what we're seeing here is the president has.
I usually do one pill at a time, but since she doesn't have very much of an appetite, I'm going to put both the antibiotic and the Pred in there, kind of wrap it up and fluff it up so she can't feel it. If I just give this to her and she slowly chews it up, she's going to fill the pill and spit it out.
Between defusing the situation, but also protecting the rule of law and the institutional integrity of the department.
So, I'm going to give it to her and immediately back it up with this. So she'll swallow this whole and not to miss this. Check this out, right? Go bite my finger off. Oh, man. Good job, see? Then, I'm going to reward her with just one more regular piece. She was bamboozled. No. Too salty, not gonna give it too much. Save that for the pills. I'm gonna put this away real quick. Hold you a second. For today. She's eating, so she's not starving to death. Unless, of course, she pukes everything out here right after she eats. Then she can't go through the intestines and she can't absorb the nutrient from it. She can't shit. Suddenly decided that I'm only gonna give her half of this plate now, wait to see if she pukes, and then give her the other half later.
Save the battery.